Still alive, are desperately in need of ammunition and supplies.